First, it is worth noting that we chose inappropriate settings, the focus was set too far ventral, and the Panatrix would be a better choice than Resolution. The thyroid is moderately hypoechoic and has numerous small, more hypoechoic areas. In contrast to other areas, the largest is regular in shape and has echogenic figures. The left lobe has a similar appearance. Except for the largest lesion in the right lobe, none of the lesions correspond to pathological nodules.